Hey guys, welcome back to more Resident Evil 7. We're just gonna go and continue. Oh, I haven't got my stuff yet. I don't need this stuff anymore, I don't think. Okay, so let's get. And oh, we have the crank. Yeah, we do. We have the crank to crank this up. Okay. Cross over here.
I'm coming near.
I need to find a bunch of supplies. I don't even have much. I have like 13 pistol ammo. Please be something in the shed. Yes, there's some ammo. Quite a lot of shotgun shells. Might be able to save these. I'm running so slow right now. My defense thing. Oh god, run. Gonna need to run. Oh! The headshot. That was a freaking good headshot right there. Run. Let's run. Let's run. Let's run. Let's run. 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 I made it. Yes! Haha, first try. A little scared though. Okay, good. Oh, there's herbs here, but there's. Was there camp fluid here? Gunpowder. Cassette tape though. And there is some cassette. Okay. Oh, there's a lockpick here. Do we have a lockpick? No. Okay, so let's move. Is that everything? Must be. Let's go up here and proceed.
Zoe? Zoe,
not now. We don't have the time. Do you have both ingredients?
Right here.
Yes, I do.
There should be enough, right?
If we make them fast enough, my father and Lucas aren't far away. He's coming. Daddy's coming. Good. There's enough for two.
Oh, is that more backpack space? No? Looks like a backpack
to me. What's next?
There's a boat outside. We'll take it through the swamp. But none of us will get very far without the serum.
Okay.
Hey! One of those is mine.
Oh no.
Sorry! Get your ass back to the house! Oh,
Move your tail? That's not fair. Stupid tail. Fucking kidding me? Yes.
Oh.
Finally. I have way too much ammo. I don't even know how I have this amount of ammo.
Ethan, this way.
Oh my god.
Use the serum on him!
Okay.
You want me to cure him?
Are you all right?
Yeah.
Come on, Mia's waiting for us.
Okay. One left, though. Damn, the thing took me so long.
I had to use one of them. There's only one left.
There's only one left. There can't just be one left. What the hell are we gonna do now? Foolish thinking I could escape.
But Zoe...
Go! Both of you, just go!
Come with us. I'm sure there's someone who can help.
This is my home. Apparently I belong here.
I'll send help.
Don't bother. There won't be anyone left to help!
Ethan, thank you.
Who the hell else was I gonna choose?
Ethan.
Mia, I know you've been through a lot. We need to talk. You had something to do with all this, didn't you? Look, I just want to know the truth.
Ethan, I honestly don't remember.
Try. Is that the boat? How the fuck did that get here? You're okay. What the hell was that?
Well, holy hit. Okay. Whatever that was.
Ethan?
That boss fight took me so long.
Ethan!
Well, okay then. Do we want to lose him? Yep, this place is old. I just need to find stuff though. New character. Open? No.
What was that?
Oh my god, that scared me. Anything in here? Okay. Come on. Not this way. Nothing in there. Wow. Nice view. Looks like a shipwreck.
Settle down, little girl. Settle down.
Wow.
Are you remembering?
What? What are you?
I don't know about that.
What are you talking about?
You said!
Wait!
I'm tired of waiting.
Okay. I break that open. Okay. Camphlet. Okay. Nope, not today. Bye-bye, and stay out there. Locked.
What?
What?
Do I have to?
Why?
You need to remember.
Cuts it.
Getting worse.
She must have infected me during the attack. And I'm too far gone anyway. But it serves me right. It's my fault she got out.
Yeah, it is your fault. But that doesn't mean I'm gonna let you die.
She didn't attack you?
Part of her imprinting protocol. I can't believe this is happening.
Here. Take it. It has her tissue samples. You find her. You fix this.
Okay, then.
Okay, Evie. Where are you?
Machine gun ammo. Oh, wow. We get this too? That's so cool. I got to use this pistol, so let's go.
Body mass.
Oh, great. We're gonna be seeing a lot more of her ugly friends if this keeps up. All right, we need to find her and fast. This is getting out of hand.
Agreed.
Machine gun number down here. Hey, good. Called the elevator. Is there like another way? Well, I could have went this way in the beginning. Well. Oh my god. Run. Oh, three bullets, three headshots. Good stuff. really? Good. What? Fuck yeah, it doesn't matter, dude, it's okay.
Mad. Wait, what did you call me?
I don't want to live in the lab anymore. I want a house, and I want you to be my mommy.
Okay, Evie, I'll be your mommy. Just come back with me. Evie, wait!
Did you find her?
Yes, but she ran off. She's making more friends, Alan. Those things are everywhere.
I told you so.
Are you okay?
Emergency safety lockdown system has been engaged.
Hey,
far is everything? I have to go through here. Oh, I stored things. Oh my god. Go away. Walk from the other side. Bet you I need to. Nope. Not happening.
You get here?
Where's Evie?
She's out of control. Without the treatments, she's deteriorating.
Well, it's a good thing we're already dying.
Don't say that.
She trusts you. That little bitch, she never trusts. Okay, wait. Evie!
Alan, listen!
I didn't mean to call you that!
She's trying to take control! You have to fight her!
Oh my god.
Evelyn, stop! Stop right now!
Don't touch me, damn.
I'm gonna get out of here soon. Let's go.
You were right. I did lie to you. I shouldn't have. All I can say is that if you get this, stay away. Forget that you ever knew me.
Sand, and let's go.
Oh. We'll be together forever.
Do you remember?
Yes, Evelyn. I remember.
Can we be a family like before?
No, Evie. We can't be a family. We were never a family. We will never be a family.
Then I don't need you anymore.
Well, guys, I'm going to end it there. Cassette tape. Yay. I need to know if it's safe. Well, yeah, guys, I'm gonna end it there. And see you guys later. Maybe in the next episode. Bye.